Ladakh in the Himalayas is home to a super fruit. In fact, it is a super berry. This unassuming plant has a storehouse of secret solutions. Want to discover more secrets about these berries from Ladakh? Would you want to access these keys to your health? This unassuming Himalayan berry is called by the name sea buckthorn. Among seven of the known species of sea buckthorn, three species are found across many parts of the Himalayas. Of these three, just one, which is scientifically called Hippophae rhamnoides, has been well researched and is found to have a lot of beneficial nutrients. So, this species is popularly used in foods and supplements and is grown widely in Ladakh and Himachal. The journey of sea buckthorn in India from a plant which was completely unknown outside the Himalayas to the well-researched super fruit started with Dr. Brahma Singh from the DRDO. On 19th May 2018, Prime Minister Narendra Modi made a reference to sea buckthorn at the convocation ceremony of Sher-e-Kashmir University of Agricultural Sciences.
आप सभी सी बकथॉर्न के बारे में जानते होंगे। लद्दाख क्षेत्र में पाए जाने वाला ये प्लांट -40 से +40 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड में कठोरतम तापमान को सहन करने की ताकत रखता है। चाहे जितना सूखा हो, ये अपने आप फलता फूलता है। देश और विदेश के कई आधुनिक रिसर्च संस्थानों ने इस सी बकथॉर्न को बहुत ही मूल्यवान माना है। ब्लड प्रेशर की समस्या हो, बुखार हो, ट्यूमर हो, स्टोन हो, अल्सर हो या फिर सर्दी खांसी हो, सी बकथॉर्न से बनी अनेक तरह की दवाइयां इनमें लाभ देती है। एक स्टडी के मुताबिक दुनिया में उपलब्ध सी बकथॉर्न में पूरी मानव जाति की विटामिन सी की जरूरत अकेले ही पूरी करने की क्षमता है। इस एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्ट के वैल्यू एडिशन ने तस्वीर बदल दी है। सी बकथॉर्न का इस्तेमाल अब हर्बल टी में, जैम, प्रोटेक्टिव ऑयल, प्रोटेक्टिव क्रीम और हेल्थ ड्रिंक में भी बहुत बड़ी मात्रा में हो रहा है। बहुत ऊंचे पहाड़ों पर तैनात सुरक्षा बल के जवानों के लिए ये बहुत उपयोगी हो रहा है।
This video inspired five young entrepreneurs, Bhupendra Pal, Nikhil Pratap Singh, Udit Chawla and Arun Solanki to launch a venture called Winzera Private Limited in July 2021. They were supported by Rishabh Mishra as their growth partner. Late Dr. Brahma Singh continued to advise the Winzera team until his demise in 2023. However, the use of sea buckthorn is not at all new. I have compiled for you some historical fun facts of sea buckthorn that will give you a glimpse of not just its history but the potency of its uses. Sea buckthorn might just be the real life Sanjeevani booty referred to in the Ramayana lore as the legendary herb said to revive the nearly dead. No wonder some call it the modern Sanjeevani. It wasn't just swords and strategy that the legendary Mongol emperor Genghis Khan depended on. It was sea buckthorn too. This miracle berry is said to have fueled and energized his soldiers and horses, powering one of history's greatest empires. Hippos in Greek is horse and phae is to shine. So the sea buckthorn's genus Hippophae means shiny horse. The Greeks used these leaves as horse fodder to make the coats shine. Sea buckthorn's healing powers were first recorded in the 8th century and it even stars in 30 pages of an ancient Tibetan medical text. Talk about standing the test of time. Sea buckthorn isn't just for history buffs. Sea buckthorn squash was the official health drink for Chinese Olympians in the Seoul Olympics in 1992. Sea buckthorn has also been used by Russian cosmonauts. With over 120 research studies backing Seabuckthorn's health benefits, this wonderberry is literally the superfruit of the century. Seabuckthorn has been a staple in Ladakh's traditional Amchi medicine for centuries, and now it is available to revolutionize your health routine too. Inspiringly interesting, isn't it? There are three parts of the Seabuckthorn plant that are available extensively in supplement form. First is the pulp extracted from the berry. Second is the Seabuckthorn oil, which is extracted from the seed and the berry. And third is the dried leaves. Seabuckthorn contains nearly 200 nutrients and bioactive components. Many of the components are well known for their health benefits. As I have said, the variety of Seabuckthorn grown in Ladakh is found to be nutritionally superior. So this is the variety that is used in the Ayuzera supplements. We will shortly see how to source and use these supplements. But before that, let's look at what health benefits Seabuckthorn offers. This wonder plant's virtues had gone unnoticed until clinical tests on medicinal uses were first initiated in Russia during the 1950s. They were first used experimentally in the diet of Soviet cosmonauts, as they found that it protects the human body from cosmic radiation. Today, the various benefits are validated by a huge body of research from across the world. Seabuckthorn is used in over 200 products, including classic and natural medicines prescribed to treat ailments from heart disease, ulcers, liver disorders, burns, brain disorders, and even cancer and much more. Seabuckthorn is not just beneficial for you and me. There is more. These berries are largely harvested from the wild in Ladakh, where no chemicals are used, so they are organic by default. Our using Seabuckthorn provides an added livelihood option for local communities in Ladakh. Being one of the few plants thriving in this cold desert landscape, it is ecologically valuable as well. The ecological benefits include nitrogen fixing, desertification control, soil and moisture conservation, acting as effective wind breaks preventing wind erosion, habitat and food for wildlife species in Ladakh, and it improves the local microclimate where it grows. These benefits to us, the local Ladakhi communities, and the Himalayan ecology are just amazing, isn't it? Seabuckthorn is increasingly finding its place in medicines, cosmetics, and nutraceuticals too, like Ayuzera that we talked about. Let me introduce you to three Seabuckthorn nutraceutical supplements from Ayuzera. First, the Seabuckthorn pulp, which is extracted from the Seabuckthorn berries. It comes in this elegant pack, and inside this we have a bottle containing the concentrate. Second, the Seabuckthorn oil capsule, and this oil is extracted from the berry and the seed. This bottle contains 30 gelatin capsules. Third, the Seabuckthorn leaf tea comes in this elegant pack, and these are shade dried leaves of the male Seabuckthorn plant. There are referral links to these and other variants of Ayuzera supplements in the description box below. I would recommend you to use the pulp, oil, and leaf tea simultaneously to get maximum benefit, and that's what I'm doing. So, what are you waiting for? If you find Seabuckthorn promising, then you should definitely go to the link in the description box and introduce Seabuckthorn into your lives. I'm sure you will not regret it. Now, wasn't that interesting? For that matter, this video must have been very useful to you, isn't it? Should you not be subscribing to the channel? Press that like button and share this wonderful video with your kith and kin. Hey, have you subscribed to Manchanmal? Do click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notifications of my newest videos uploaded every Saturday.